All right, we got some homecoming news for you all. The USS Gravely is coming back to Norfolk later today. The Navy says the Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyer will return to the Naval Station Norfolk after 6 months at sea. The destroyer is part of the USS Harry S. Truman Strike Group. The Gravely participated in several NATO exercises and activities in Europe. Other ships in the group will come home later this summer.